Things that's important.
He works inside his office.
Doing what?
Doing his work.
He does really important things.
Like the papers and other stuff.
He probably does computer work, and he probably checks our math scores and does other stuff.
He also I think he talks to our teachers and signs papers too.
When people land on Pink, Mr. Fun tells them what happened.
He works and maybe drinks coffee all the time. That's why he stays awake all day.
He goes on the computer. He makes sure that the school is safe, just in case some teacher do something wrong that they're not supposed to do.
Like which teacher?
Amy.
And do a lot of stuff and working so hard.
Doing what?
Doing everything he had.
Do you know what he does all day? No.
His funniness.
That he's so funny when he comes into the classroom. One time he wrote an answer in somebody's paper.
He is the best because he's always funny to me. And whenever I get inside the car and he gets me in, and then like he says, "Well, I probably know that you need help with your seatbelt," and then I start laughing and I'm like, "No, Mr. Friend, I don't." That's what I'm gonna miss about him.
That he's a really, 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 really happy principal all the time. And he always is being really nice to everybody. Even if they're mean to him, he's still nice.
That he's funny. He's generous and he's very, very kind to us.
How he's so funny, and I just don't want him to leave because he's so nice to me and my friends.
I think he'll make a good principal for the older kids, because if he's able to take care of us, he might be able to take care of the older kids because he already had experience.
Older kids get a little, kind of mad. And if he's happy, it will make all the older kids really happy.
Because he always smiles and he always has a good, funny laugh, and he's a very good principal.
I think he's gonna be a good principal for the other kids because they're more mature and they know more stuff than us, and they have more self-control.
Because the older kids do better than us, and they know more, and they won't have as much mistakes, and they're pretty old, so they might understand a lot of stuff that Mr. Friend says.
I think he made a good principal because he was good to us, so that means he can be good to them.
Because he's very nice and he's very funny, and they might not have one of them that's funny, so he might wanna get there so then he could be funny, and then he could
have everyone starting to laugh and have fun.
That he has awesome jokes, and he's been really nice to a lot of kids on the campus.
What's a good joke that he's told?
When I went to his office one time, I had to like do some, tell him something. I said, "What happened to your mustache?" Because he said, "I lost my mustache," and I like that joke. I'm like, "Really?" And he said, "No, I shaved it off." That's the funniest joke I ever heard.
I'm pretty sure he maybe goes on a trip to Las Vegas.
I think he goes on vacation, probably Florida or Hawaii or someplace it's sunny and warm, and that he can just relax with whatever family he has.
Probably spends time with his family sometimes, and maybe just rests. A long day.
I would think he spend time with his family, eats dinner with them, go to Las Vegas, go gambling. And he, you know, drives to cool places, go to like Germany, you know, all those cool continents out there.
Thank you that you're so nice, and I'm glad you're working with the kids, and I hope you do good.
You're gonna do great, and I know you're gonna be the greatest principal of them all, and you're gonna have a great time at the South Campus, and you're gonna have really a lot of fun.
Well, some advice from next year is that it's gonna be really cool. The kids are gonna learn harder stuff, and that I know you're gonna teach them really good stuff as a principal. I just hope that you be a good principal, because you are the best, and I hope that you do a great job there.
So, Mr. Friend, if you want to go to South Campus, then you need to like say some stuff that the South Campuses like understand and stuff. And remember, this is not North Campus, and it's gonna be different there.
Mr. Frank, you should tell more funny jokes, make the best pancakes you ever made, and make sure that they're good the next time we come to the South Campus when we get older.
That I'll miss you when you leave, and that you've been my favorite principal for the whole school year.
You should always be who you are. Do not be someone that you're not. Just show that you're gonna be the best principal ever.
Thanks a lot for being our principal this year. I hope you do a great job.
All right, Kyra, we're going to talk about Mr. Frint today.
Yay.
Movement. Okay, go for it.
What was it again?
I forgot.
What do you like about him? Is he a good principal?
Yeah.
Why? What do you like about him?
I don't know.
Do you have anything more to add to that, Silas?
Maybe he meant to say that he's pretty nice or something.
Oh, your brother meant that?
I think.
Okay. What up, Pierce?
Nothing. Just sitting on the chair. Getting filmed.
Okay.
I think Mr. Flint walks all day.
Doing what?
Walk.
What kind of work?
Sign papers.
What else?
Talk to our teachers.
Great. Okay, I need you to sit back. There you go, because you're really close to the camera.
We went inside the office one day, and then we saw him working, and he was like planning stuff for how long lunch was gonna be for us in first grade, and
Cool.
I feel like I'm having an interview right now.
You are having an interview. Can you give him some nice words?
I can try to. So, Mr. Flynn, what if you, I forgot.
That's okay, you did a good job. Can you guys give each other a high five? All right, off you go.